together for a fantastic performance by Tallaght. Guys, one more. Can we get some more? Oh, we're good for time, thank you. We're good for time. Thank you very much. A wonderful audience as well. I thoroughly enjoyed that performance, and I know you did as well, looking at the smiles on all of your faces.
Hey, my son.
come up to the front. If you want a photo opportunity, you can come up there for a photograph. We actually need to put up participants who have a collage of pictures.
Alright,
okay. So pictures, photographs, and just a bit of housekeeping. To let you know that this event is going on as Provo says, it is going at 4 p.m. today. At half 12, we're going to have lunch. And I've been told that it's International Food Galleria, which is laid out there. Food from different countries over the world, and for your enjoyment. And then just to also remind you that the tent that Pepperman, director of the Tallaght Community Arts Centre, was talking about, is located upstairs. And if you go upstairs, you'll actually see the tent on display. And I'm told our scenic is beautiful. And if you want to take a look at that, that would be fine.